cosmic and microcosmic, will show forth these aspects, and show them forth in a ninefold manner before the consummation is achieved, and man has found his course. Let us, therefore, look for a brief moment at the microcosmic manifestation, leaving the student as far as he is able to work out analogous ideas in relation to the heavenly man and the solar logos. Manifest characteristics of the planes. I, A, B, C, D. On the physical plane, here this quality demonstrates as the selective power of the atoms of the body, the adaptability of the physical form to its environment and to its circumstances, the order and purpose of the informing life, as it affects the physical form and atoms, the transmutative power, inherent in man though as yet unrecognized by him, which has brought him to his present state of physical existence from that of animal man. It concerns also the transference of the life onto manifest levels. 2, A, B, C, 0 and the astral plane. The discriminative power of man to choose between the pairs of opposites. His adaptability to emotional conditions, and his power to attain eventual equilibrium. The power of man, with conscious purpose, to clear his astral body of foreign matter, and to ensure its translucence. A transmutative inherent power which transmutes, or transfers the light into the form eventually. On the mental plane, in the selective power of man to choose the form through which to manifest. THEFACTOROFMANAS. 501. B. C. His adaptability to mental currents and vibrations, and his utilization of them to control the lower form. Out of purpose through the medium of the two lower vehicles. Impulse emanates from the mental plane. C. The transmutative power which transforms the entire lower threefold man into a new form, the causal body. This process of transmutation is carried on through the entire series of incarnations.
Yeah.
cosmic levels play upon Bruno, fostering certain attributes for which we have, as yet, no terminology. The synthesizing work of the Brahma aspect as it works out in the blending of the four minor rays into the third major.
Division C.
that contact with the birth of the sun, or the ego, is consciousness aspect. The inherent manifestation is therefore the middle aspect, the quasi of one man. 500 CHATINSUNCOSMICFIRE. Okay. on the path. Second, prequel status governed the time of the third initiation. By the fifth initiation, and is then consciously a part of the body of the heavenly man. The same idea can be worked out in connection with the awakening of the life forces within the permanent atoms. Each atom is the seventh principle in each of the three aspects of the personality. 2. Their place in the egoic body.
Likewise, produced its microcosmic analogy.